It's crazy. It's like I'm really excited to be with Pat Hill and Shelley Stokes because they were both here when I was here. Pat Hill actually came to Fresno State in 84. When I came to Fresno State, I just loved him instantly. And he was my buddy since then, and we would even work out together. You always want to do something that actually means something to somebody, not just a silly character, which is fun. But I've had so much that has not just changed my life, but also that it's affected so many other people by the role that I played on Glee. From when my husband and I were on the show, were married, and the domestic violence, to being bullied. And then from that to the transitioning episode where my character went from female to male. When we did the transitioning episode, there were 200 men and women trans that were the actual choir. Every single one of them was trans. And it was overwhelming, and for them, it makes me emotional because they would say, I never thought I'd see myself, their true selves on TV. It was amazing, and I'm very proud of that. And it's like, you know, I was nominated for an Emmy the first three seasons on Glee, which is still surreal. And I know everybody always says, you know what, just the fact that I was nominated is amazing. And it's true, because it changes a lot of things. I'm just proud that it's a positive. Because there's enough negative with some of the actors and stuff that you see on the news. And I just am glad my picture's not in the post office.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
All right.